Let's see what the traps are like now.
Hopefully they're completely jammed full of mobs. So much so that some of them glitch through the wall and kill you.
What? Well, I got lucky. Oh, wait, that's... I see a bow. That's a skeleton. I see a bow.
You could still try for the iron, but...
Star trekking across the universe. Doomed, I say. Doomed! Doomed! Aha.
So it has been... It has been... rebuilt by someone.
Okay, so it's still only one guy up there, so that one is not getting creatures. But the one down below...
Oh, there's also more overlays, which restores the old NEI overlays. Mm-hmm. Like the X, the red and yellow X's. Yeah.
I think I need to go higher, actually. I don't think I'm high enough.
Yeah, so what, you need five more blocks up for, so you can get the second one?
Something like that.
Then you'd climb down, you'd wait there, and then for the top one to fill up, then you'd climb down and wait for the bottom one to fill up.
Something. So at this point, I think I've been here for a long enough to see if there's going to be an effect or not.
Yes, I agree.
And I'm still holding shift. Lock.
A friend of mine actually asked me to make a mod that made it so when you hold shift, that doesn't stop you from walking off the edge.
A friend?
It was for a mod pack they were making where everything is insanely difficult.
Okay.
I told them no. I didn't want that to end up in all the mod packs. I didn't want that to be I didn't want it to showing up in a Magic Farms 3 and...
There. That should make it easier to get to this one spot if it turns out to be the right spot.
Oh. I just imagine getting tired of his crazy mod pack and trying to make a skyblock mod with that. Back with that.
Okay. So let's come and take a look at the... All right, I think we're onto something. A lot more things have spawned here. Still That's this good. One creeper. A couple more things there.
It's as long as there's no more dark spots for them to...
Oh, outside that. Look.
What? Do we have an Enderman?
No. What do you see in there?
I'm on... The Twitch is a little behind. Nothing.
So this area was able to despawn at that height.
Yes. So you were at the...
So I was high enough for that to despawn and this one to populate.
Yeah, so it sounds like you need two platforms. One to go up to, or up to for the upper level, and then after that go down a bit so you're populating the lower level.
Yeah. But again...
That sounds like more trouble than necessary.
Nothing in the way of passive mobs.
Yeah, I noticed that. Why?
Because apparently the passive mobs outside of the world border still count.
Darn.
Yeah.
So I was very lucky with my rabbits.
Very lucky.
And you were pretty lucky with your bear because it got you out of the fishing.
Mm-hmm. 4. Yeah, 5 blocks between the two floors. Okay, so this is a spot where the upper one goes. So, 1, 2. All right. So I now have 2 platforms for sitting on and hopefully spawning things at the different heights in those thingies.
Yes. Thingies is a good word.
Spawn boxes. And the result is, as I go down and look,
hopefully the bottom one is completely jammed full as well.
Look at that crowd up there. Something worked.
Well, let's just hope none of them are Endermen about to teleport out and kill you. Anything in the bottom one, though?
No, look at that.
Why? Why are there so many things in the top? It by itself is reaching the limit? I doubt it, but...
Actually, from this angle, it only looks like 3.
Weren't there more than 3 last time?
I'm not sure. But it looks like 1 creeper, 1 skeleton, and 1 zombie. Was not nearly as effective of a mob trap as I thought it would be.
Darn. Oh, well. I didn't even think of trying to do something like that. I just went down there and died.
And I'm trying to use intelligence to avoid having the dying.
Well, admittedly, I only died several times.
Yeah. All right, so I have 1 more thing to try. I'm going to go back up to the very top again.
Okay.
And see if I can't despawn everything and then come down at the two platforms on the way.
Okay. Sounds...
Nope!
Did you fall down?
A while back when Vechs was saying he wanted a silverfish apocalypse... And then he said, Jeb gave me the silverfish apocalypse because it was possible to have a mob spawner spawn in a mob that had a status effect. So he was able to spawn in a poison silverfish, which would in turn trigger all the things in the walls.
That's just terrible.
That's Vex. All right.
Who comes up with these horrible ideas? And why are they allowed to live?
So, I'm down on the first platform. And I will wait here for a count of 30 seconds. No, for a count of 1 minute.
And
1 minute. I can come down to the next platform. And I put a torch on it.
You're very lucky nothing spawned there.
I was too close to it. Yeah. I don't have a shovel on my hotbar.
That's actually how I like to play vanilla. If Forge didn't have that bug, I wouldn't even need my mod.
Mm-hmm. All right. So let's see what the blocks look like now. Let's see what the traps are like now.
Hopefully they're completely jammed full of mobs. So much so that some of them glitch through the wall and kill you.
What?
I'm kidding, of course. I haven't had that happen in 110. I have had that happen in 17, 16.
How did it get up there?
Uh-oh. What happened? And... okay. Maybe I should stop using Chrome. Why is there a zombie?
Oh, you're only now seeing it?
Yes. Chrome keeps messing up. Let me, you know what? Let's switch. Oh, it's gonna make me... yeah, latency to broadcaster too high. There's a good reason. Switching back to a flash based.
I take it the. You can't see the Skype because you're on the phone. Is that it?
Yeah.
All right. Well, there was a zombie down here.
Yes, I saw the zombie just before Skype derped it. Or not, Chrome derped again.
Joy. All right. I'm hearing a baby zombie.
Oh, I hate baby zombies. They don't burn during the day.
Yeah.
They have a speed boost. Their hitbox is not as you would expect.
Oh, God, look at that.
Millions of them?
No, there's a gold plated armor guy who just went behind, either despawned or went behind that structure. I'm not sure which.
Oh, I see him down there.
He's walking around. He's still down there. He's walking around.
How? You need that light level mod.
Oh, they're spawning on top of the snow now. Over
what?
There. In the past, they would not spawn on top of snow layers. Now they do.
A lot more torches.
A few more torches. It looks like there's only that one guy.
Oh. None of the overlay mods, none of the light level indication mods I know of will show up properly on snow.
7 block, 8 block, yeah. So there's spots. Why can I not place a torch there? Okay, well, that'll do.
What couldn't you place a torch on?
I was trying to place a torch here where the snow, because it's a too thick snow out here. That's my guess.
Yeah. I don't think you can replace the two thick ones, only the one thick ones, but from my understanding. 8, 9, 8, 7.
Yeah, here's another. Then that area, right? Yeah, see where the world border expanded, right at the edge there?
Some of the edge pieces.
I can see that's a little darker right over there. There's probably one spot in the middle there.
Yeah. Wow. That is annoying.
Well, I got lucky. Oh, wait, that's... I see a bow. That's a skeleton. I see a bow.
That's not good.
I've eaten, I've got full health. I've got my leather tunic on.
I think he sees you. And suddenly I'm buffering again.
I don't even need that to tell you when it's safe to swing again. I know it's there, but I can't even see it. I was looking for it.
It's right in the middle of your screen, below your indicator. Your
below the target.
Crosshairs. Right below the crosshairs, and I can see it just fine as long as certain mobs are right behind you. Are right in your crosshairs, giving proper contrast.
Okay. And in this spot, which is where I was saying 5 block. All right. So that takes care of the dark spots. Wait, I put a torch there. Okay.
Needs.
I don't think there's anything else loose.
Need the Thaumcraft Arcane Lamp or what's that? What's the spotlights mod light or something equivalent?
Anybody else loose? No. Okay. So anything that was in the caves below me should have despawned. It looks like there's 3 guys in that. 3 guys up there.
Well, should is the key word there.
Yes. Is that only the one creeper and nothing else?
Looks like it. Oh, wait. On the bottom one, I don't know.
That looks like one creeper up there.
Bottom one, I see one creeper and one skeleton. Top one, I only see a creeper. I know the limit is much higher than that.
The limit is supposed to be something like 70 hostile mobs. I was hoping to avoid having to face 70 mobs as soon as I go into the opening cave. There's definitely a zombie there. 100% certain there's a zombie there.
Yeah, it's a baby zombie not in there. It's not a skeleton. I was judging by its small leg.
There's a creeper. Zombie. There's a zombie. And there's another, and you can hear the baby zombie sounds.
Yeah.
And there's another creeper here. All right. So we've identified, I have found, identified, and solved the dark spots.
We should be glad that the a skeleton didn't spawn. Walk up your stairs and shoot you off your ladder.
Yes. Very much so. Okay, so mobs can spawn on snow now. Ooh, ooh! 7, 6, 8. I put a torch here. So the spawn traps did not work nearly as well as I was expecting them to. Not even close.
It could be worse.
I suppose. Look at that. Do you see this picture? The three platforms?
No.
How much of a delay do you have on Twitch?
It keeps messing up on me. Here, oh, I see the three platforms now.
Dirt. How do I only have two blocks of dirt on me? Fortunately, that's all I needed, as it turns out. All right.
Are you trying to build a proper OSHA-approved ladder?
At the moment, I'm going to turn this back into a wheat farm. For the simple reason that I need to start growing some more wheat because I've been eating too much bread.
Because you've been hurt by falling off and derping and other such shenanigans.
And mobs spawning where it's supposed to be safe.
Well, I wasn't going to mention the most absurd shenanigan.
Which was?
The mob spawn. I wish there was some auto way to grow and cut down trees in vanilla.
There is some. If you have a wither.
I don't think withers like being contained.
I never said it was easy, but yes, you can automate it with a wither. I kid you not.
Well, I'm pretty sure it would also be automatable with a creeper spawner. But
you said vanilla.
creeper spawners are possible in vanilla if it's a the right type of map.
Okay. Now, I don't want any of these trees to plug these light holes. I hope I put them far enough away that they won't plug the light. All right. But now I have enough water melted that the source blocks came all the way, come all the way to here now.
Well, I'm pretty sure that when the oak trees go into the giant oak trees, they can be big enough to cover to screw your plans.
I attempted to place a single slab. I got two of them. All right.
That does happen a lot.
Yes, more to the point, I now have a source block covered, so even if everything else freezes, I have water flowing. So I now can recover some of these extra torches.
You know what?
What?
There is a nice, really nice mod that allows you to shift, break a double slab, and only break the slab, one of them.
Huh.
I don't know which mod it is, but I've seen it. I've heard people commenting about how much they love it. Which mod in this pack, in the pack is it? And nobody knows what mod in the pack they were playing did it, but they all love it very much.
All right. I didn't put anything. Oh. Did a tree just grow on the monument?
On the monument? That,
Oh. A leaf block, probably right above the monument.
Oh, yes. That.
Yes, see, there's a hole where the F.
Yes.
So the monument actually protects a two-block space.
Yes.
All right.
I've also noticed it seems to some... When I played it, it seems to sometimes how stop some of them from decaying.
One more time?
Those normal leaf decay?
Yes.
Doesn't seem to work properly for leaves above the monuments. I have no idea why that is, but...
Okay. Oh, that's right. I was taking down this ladder because it's no longer serving its purpose.
Are you going to put a new OSHA-approved fence on your stairs, or are you going to risk derping again?
At this point, I think the problem of derpage is minimal. And even if I do derp, the fall is I'm no longer going to be up high enough for the fall to be a problem. I mean, let's see what the worst possible derpage that I can get at the moment. One heart. So this was supposed to be the iron episode, but instead it was the iron E episode.
You could still try for the iron, but...
It's late enough at night that I'm likely to make mistakes more than actually succeed.
Yes,
plus, I would have to fit whatever I'm going to do into only half an hour, and I'm going to have trouble editing this episode down to half an hour as it is.
Yeah, that's true. We still have a derptastic episode already.
Yeah. All right. So I'm going to leave this as, what should I call this? The Revenge of the Derp? Derpage Strikes Back?
I'm not, definitely needs derp in its name somewhere.
Let's see. Mob derpage, how not to build a spawn trap? What would make a good name for this episode?
star derping across the universe.
Only going forward because we can't find reverse.
Yes! Yes! Why do so few people recognize that?
You're kidding! Everyone I know knows that one.
Well, you must live in a very much better area than I do.
Star derpage across the universe, boldly going forward under Captain Kirk. Star trekking across the universe, only going forward because we can't find reverse.
I think the line was boldly going forward because, yeah.
Yes. Yes. And later it was boldly going forward and things are getting worse. That was when they started mixing up the lines. All right, I'm at the point where it's no longer playing Minecraft. It's singing silly Star Trek songs.
Yeah.
I can actually think of something worse than the fact that I only got one seed out of the entire grass that I've harvested.
What's that?
Imagine harvesting your first wheat and not getting a seed.
Oh. Yeah, that's horrible.
Okay, it's time to just call it for the night. I am royally just wasting and not accomplishing anything.
Okay.
I have two wheat and one bread, and I have plenty of uncooked meat that I can cook.
Okay, so you're almost prepared to go down to the cavern, the overhyped caverns of dooms themselves.
Yes. I'm really upset that my spawn traps did not work as well as they were supposed to.
Wow.
Oh, look at that.
Well, think of it this way. You get to experience the full force of the overhyped caverns of dooms. Doomness.
Yes. Doomed, I say. Doomed. Doomed.
Maybe you need Doom Guy to come help you.
Who?
Well.
Yeah. Did that actually generate more wood in the corner here? No. Oh, this tree had not finished decaying when the next tree popped up. That's what went to happen.
Yeah.
All right. So from here, it will get on every tree. Here, it'll get on the big ones. Yeah. All right. Oh, that's right. I have apples. I can eat apples.
Apples are good.
There we go. Yeah, right now I'm just wasting time. So, yeah, I really need to say goodnight at this point. Good night.
Okay, good night.